Welcome back to Character Select, where Reyes has decided he wants to become a ransom lookalike.
Oh, that's what that guy is supposed to be doing.
Yeah, he's pretty terrible at it.
Alright, try this again.
Starships in bottles!
In bottles!
Handmade!
How about a hamburger?
How are you feeling now? Do you want another hamburger?
Hamburger? Delicious hamburger?
How can you say that? Oh, ugh. Bad memories. I have to go to my room.
Delightful.
Alright, so let's go out here.
Make sure we catch him.
And left click on the door that he goes into.
It's locked.
You could also just have had Franklin zap the door for her.
Maybe. Into the room.
Sounds like someone's being sick in there. I don't want to see that.
So yeah, you gotta wait for him to actually leave.
Hey, who are you? Oh, right.
Can I have some, you know, cake? This is special ghost cake. It's super rare and hard to get. I'm not going to give you any unless you have a really good reason. How about taking pity on a, you know, poor soul? I can't waste a slice of cake for that pathetic reason. Oh,
but I'm
okay.
Hungry.
Sorry. Thanks anyway.
Douchebag.
Please, can I have some, you know, cake? I'm not going to give you any unless you have a really good reason. How about I'm, you know, hungry? I can't waste a slice of cake for that pathetic reason.
Alright, so we gotta figure out how to get cake.
Thanks anyway.
Apparently.
See you soon, Virgil.
What's the number for the Ghostbusters?
555 something.
I can't cope with boredom anymore. Talk to me now.
Okay. I'm not very good at talking to, you know, strangers, but I'll give it a try.
Okay.
So, Clara, what's life like as, well, you know, a ghost?
For starters, it's not life.
Of course, but you know what I mean, right? What's it like?
It's like being a ghost.
It's shaped like itself.
How come you're so, you know, upset all the time?
She's
That's
been dead
unfair.
For like 100 years.
I'm not upset all the time. I'm just a little hungry right now, and that makes
Cake.
Me angry.
That happens to me, too. There should be a word for that.
Hypoglycemic.
Hangry.
Also that.
What can ghosts, you know, eat?
As a ghost, it's hard to find food that we can eat. My particular weakness has always been ice cream cake. But I'm stuck in the stupid elevator and I can't get any.
Can I, you know, please go to the penthouse?
No.
Please.
No, you're not my friend. I don't owe you anything.
Bitch.
Alright, so we need to get her cake.
Yep, but first let's get some jeweler tools. Bzz. The boohoo list.
Get food. Cool.
Oh, that actually went between floors. Excuse me. No, you have to zap it.
Oh, zap door. Zap door.
Ta-da! Well, let's commit some fucking... thieveries.
Tiny tools for working on starships and bottles and jewelry.
Now, one of his goals is to communicate with Dolores. I'm not sure if there's something you could do.
Oh.
He's so bad at being a fucking ghost.
Maybe it's a blessing that I can't see how bad I look.
Zap?
It's turned off. Dolores, it's me, Dad. I'm really proud of you for getting that programmer job. You followed your dreams and didn't let Chuck hold you back. I wish I could have, you know, been as strong as you. I want to give you a hug and say I'm sorry. I wish
now
I,
I'm
you
sad.
Know, stood up for you against Chuck. Dolores, can you see me? I'm standing right here.
No, not really standing.
I wish I'd stood up to Chuck. Chuck pushed everyone around and used his charm to make everyone forgive him. I saw it and, you know, didn't do anything. Goodbye, Dolores. I miss you.
Hmm.
All right.
Buddy. Well, we gotta give those tools to Reyes, I guess.
Yep.
Finally, going to the mezzanine has a tangible benefit. Yay. You son of a bitch. You fucking asshole. Oh my god. Oh.
Shut up in there. Superman would totally fry Batman's ass.
Negative.
Well, it depends if he's had time to prep or not, so...
God. There's actually the correct answer to that is both more and less.
Well, planets, not planetoids.
Although now they're starting to say that maybe Pluto was improperly classified.
As so, what?
A planetoid instead of a planet.
That's so, why it's not a planet anymore.
Here are the tools you wanted.
Ah, oh, thanks. Nice tools.
Don't worry, I just stole them.
Can you fix this watch? If you fix the watch, I promise I'll prove your innocence. Here's my watch for you to fix.
I can't concentrate over that racket. Damn it. You have to change the music to my favorite. I love theremin music. I work best when it's playing.
Interesting. Oh, good call. We can't change the radio directly, so we have to use the most roundabout fucking route.
We interrupt our hostile...
It's locked and bolted from
Check out the
inside.
Program list.
Special announcement. Pizza meeting tonight. Find Chet for the secret code. And now back to our special hostile takeover song.
Hmm. Interesting.
Pretty disgusting.
Alright, so we need somebody to get up on the tower, then. So we haven't tried Reyes, and we haven't tried Ransom to climb up this tower.
I'm willing to bet it'll be Ransom. Yep.
There we go.
Also, I like how it's inconsistently time in this game.
Clown to climb the ladder!
Like, it's dawn or evening here, and then some other place is night.
Ladder.
Yeah.
Stupid ladder.
Snake Eater!
God, I can't wait to play that.
Waste of my time.
Jesus, what is this, the Eiffel Tower? Fucking hell.
What the hell is this? Looks complicated. Now I better get out of here fast.
What happened? We're off the air. Just as we feared, the government sabotaged the tower.
Technically, no. All right, switch to Reyes. Or Ray.
I'm innocent.
Can you fix this watch? If you fix the watch,
well, no.
I
he wants us to play theremin music.
Innocence.
We got to change what's playing.
Here's my watch for you to fix.
It's too quiet. All right. Here.
All right.
I only work with theremin music playing.
Alright, you're here.
Looks like a mess in there.
Alright, so now...
It's a turn to... What a... This record has glue all around the edges. Someone must really like this music. It's a spinning turntable.
I think that might be it.
Sure, we don't have to put... There's no record on it. Does somebody have a record?
Not that I know of.
Phew, what a climb.
Well, let's see what happens now, I guess. Hmm, you're right, there's no record on it, is there?
Hmm.
So where would we find a record?
Probably at the mansion.
Yeah, that would make sense, wouldn't it?
Let's go check there.
Ooh, do, do, do. Now we're getting all these freaking puzzles out of the way. and finding more puzzles, which is great.
Oop, piece of candy.
Stupid dust. Where'd you come from? There's nothing
inside. Only 17 pieces to go.
Hooray! I think it's hilarious that we went to ThimbleCon to actually talk to the frickin' lawyer and still haven't done that.
Yeah, screw him. The longer we let these assholes wait...
Just... Totally... Alright. Oh.
Okay. All back to normal again.
Okay.
Alright, so we have part of the puzzle.
Yeah, we figured out how to get her out of there so we can get in there, but now we need to figure out what to do in there. Have we seen a record? I don't think we have.
None come to mind. But I want to say theremin has been a thing that I've heard somewhere mentioned in this.
This
game.
Is Uncle Chuck's Indextron 3000 library filing lookup system.
It uses
the Spewy decimal system to catalog books.
Fuck you, Spewy.
I don't need to find any books now.
All right. I thought maybe like they had a library of like records.
I remember when libraries used to loan out records.
And VHS tapes.
It's true.
Alright.
Jesus, goddammit. Not really an oscilloscope, but...
It's Uncle Chuck's custom-built multi-band oscilloscope with phase memory monitoring.
Oh! Can you pull that tube off?
I'd have to pick it up first.
Ooh.
It says Philip's dangerous device, and it has a red button and a speaker on it. I don't think I should use this. It says it's dangerous.
Okay.
Wonk. Cool,
it's
now we got
a
vacuum tube.
It's a TX-1138 tube, all fresh and shiny.
Interesting. What?
Not much I can do with a burned out vacuum tube.
What else can we do here?
We haven't opened this yet, have we?
No, because we don't have Chuck's fingerprint. We probably have to go to the
graveyard.
Tomb. Yeah, to get the...
Wait.
What?
I can't open that.
Damn.
Hi, Doug. What are you digging?
All right, Dolores. I'm just digging stuff in the grand lobby. Mostly holes. But then I buries them again, all neat and tidy.
Okay, Doug. You're doing a good job.
Ta, Dolores!
D&D Saturday? Cool.
Digger!
If only you can get a group together that regularly.
Yeah, if only. I say that, and I don't actually play D&D for the most part.
I do, and I am in that reality there, so...
Mm-hmm. How did you... Never mind. It's probably fine.
Alright, doing something in here?
Not really.
Is there somebody with a Betamax player?
She rather specifically said that there's no
Betamax
players.
That I can't watch.
So if there is a use for that, which isn't necessarily a guarantee, it could be a red herring, it's not necessarily something in here.
Right, I don't think there are any things in here.
It won't work on that size tube. It's for a TX-11.
And we can't get in the abandoned factory because we need a key.
We have gloves.
No.
Nothing at the hotel.
Where would we find a
circus? There's nothing at the circus.
Nothing at the bus station, Quickie Pal. There was Laserdisc Shack, but I don't know that that's anything helpful.
Well, we'll see. They're closed anyway.
Wait, Go to the newspaper office. I feel like there was something there. Don't ask me why.
It's a special tool to remove vacuum tubes in the TX and AT. It won't work on that size tube. It's for a TX-1138 size tube. It's a CT-99 tube in perfect condition.
Damn.
Hello,
it,
Dolores.
Something.
How's life in the big city?
Having a lot of fun.
Interested in a little interview for the award-winning Nickel? I'm sure,
sure
our readers would be fascinated.
Interview away.
Has the Nickel won an award?
There isn't anyone in Thimbleweed Park smart enough to give it an award.
Oh.
Even for best birdcage liner?
You sure you're not interested in doing an interview? I promise it'll be a puff piece.
Maybe after the will reading.
It's a perfect way to get your side of the story out. Local girl makes good making... What is it you make again?
Adventure games.
Ah, games. You mean for kids?
Ever played an adventure game before? They are going to be huge.
Lots
damn
of shooting
right.
And killing.
In the late
sort of
80s and mid 90s.
Mm-hmm. You solve puzzles and
you
navigate.
You solve puzzles and navigate great interactive dialogues.
You mean like the one we're having right now?
Yeah, but mine are better written.
Ooh.
I hope so.
Snap.
I'm a little confused over my feelings for Uncle
Whoa,
Chuck.
That's only in one ear.
He was a
ear.
Complex man.
Yeah.
That was weird.
And I had my headphones only on one ear, and it wasn't that ear.
Ugh, I could write a whole book about his ego and arrogance.
What else do you think about Uncle Chuck?
He was a charmer that could manipulate a crowd.
Can we talk some more about Uncle Chuck? Deep down, do you think he was a good person?
I'm sure he thought he was. That I know.
I'm not sure why I stopped by.
That's okay. I know times are tough for you.
I think I need to go. Thanks for talking,
so,
Natalie.
The only
Bye,
other thing
Dolores.
I can think of is
Sorry
we should
to
do
hear
the
about
will
your
reading.
Uncle Chuck's passing.
Bye, Natalie.
Yeah, let's go talk to the lawyer, which we haven't done yet.
Mm-hmm. Non-trademark infringing poopsie.
Do you need some cosplay advice? Oh, hi Dolores. What brings you back to Thimbleweed Park?
Are you an expert on cosplay as well?
Just the legalities of cosplay. It's a fascinating intellectual property question. By cosplaying, you appear to represent the company, so their trademark...
That's okay. I don't need to know the details.
How else can I help you, Dolores?
Yeah. Kind of stupid. You all right there?
I need you to read
Uncle
Chuck's
fucking
will.
Dumb.
Chuck never paid me to read his will. My fee was $15,000, and I didn't see a cent of that money.
I'm sure he must have paid you. It's not like Uncle Chuck to forget something like that.
Unless I see proof, I won't believe it. How else can I help you, Dolores?
Oh my god. Okay, hold
Bye.
On.
See you later, Dolores.
There we have the thing you need.
It's the stub of a check that was made out to an attorney, Brant Balowick.
What good is a check stub? It doesn't prove anything. I'd need the actual canceled check as proof.
We need to get into the bank.
But the bank is closed. Well, shit.
Well, let's try it at least.
I guess.
Or we can go to the post office.
Hmm.
Okay, the bank's open. Great.
What?
Problem solved.
Fuck you, game. Fucking what?
Oh my god.
Please read
the
bank.
Is the dude
part.
Gonna be the fucking bank teller too?
Oh, please no.
Open an account today and get a free toaster.
God
Sweet.
Damn right. Oh, nope. It's just a dude.
Hello, Safely First Savings. Your money is in our hands.
That's
Excuse
the key.
Excuse me, Miss Edmund. What are you doing?
It's the key to my uncle's factory. I just need to check things out.
Miss Edmund, we take our trusteeship job seriously here. You know the factory is in probate. Is this an obscene phone call? I wish I could get them to stop calling.
It's a special tool to remove vacuum tubes in the TX and AT class.
Yes, how can I help you, Miss Edmund?
Can you help me with this check stub?
Oh, yes. This handwriting brings back a flood of memories. Too bad about Mr. Edmund. He was such a wonderful man.
So much wonderful money.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry. How can I help you?
I need a copy of the check that goes with the stub.
Yes, I believe I kept all of Mr. Edmund's canceled checks right here.
Why?
I don't know.
Here it is.
Thank you.
Why are you just giving that to
Hello,
us?
Hello, Safely First Savings. Your money is in...
So...
Excuse me, Miss Edmund. What are you doing?
I just wanted to take a look at your paperweight.
That paperweight means a lot to me. It was a special gift from... Well, it was a special gift. Feel free to look at it without touching. Are you coming on to me? These...
It's a small wooden animal figurine.
Who's obscene phone calling the fucking bank?
I don't know.
Super weird.
All right, well, we solved that mystery. Oh, God. What?
Who the fuck is that? Oh, that's your sister.
Is it?
Yeah, Dolores' sister. I think. But what the fuck, Reyes? Where the fuck is Reyes? What? When did that happen?
I don't know.
What? God damn it, he's got all of our shit. Again!
He's got all my dust.
Are you not gonna go check out the sheriff's office?
Well, I mean, I don't think he's gonna be up in there.
I'm innocent!
We got a confession. You're swinging, murder boy. You were a watch repairman.
Yep. The best thimbleweed I'd ever seen.
The only thimbleweed I'd ever seen.
Come from all over the county to get their fiddle plucked or their cogs cranked by old Willie.
Gross.
All
you
right.
Couldn't have been very good at your job.
Well, I was a watch and violin repairman to the stars. My clients were the creme de la creme of the county. When Chuck Edmund blacklisted me, all my A-list clients dried up.
Got to go, murder boy.
Get in bed.
They love doing that, don't they? All right, let's get back to the...
lawyer. Yeah, let's take care of this first.
It's a red gel decoder. I have a canceled check for you. It clearly says that you were paid by Uncle Chuck to read the will.
That it does.
My apologies. Canceled.
I'll go to the mansion right away.
The check was canceled, though.
Canceled means that it's been processed and paid out.
Does it?
Yeah, it means a canceled... In the context of a check, a canceled means that it can't be cashed again.
Oh. Well, that doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
From a linguistics standpoint, but you're the bankman, so...
Well, the difference is between a canceled check and a voided check. Voided checks can't be used.
Well, I mean, I get
I see
that,
we are
but...
all here now.
Oh,
excellent.
Hold on.
Before we
it's
can proceed
done.
With the reading of the will, Chuck Edmund has three stipulations.
Here we go.
Of course.
One. Thimbleberry pie must...
All right, so we gotta get fucking thimbleberries.
The reading of the will must take place in Chuck's opulence.
God damn it!
Three. Crack the encryption on this will.
Let me see that. Oh, it's all ones and zeros. Dolores, you figure it out.
Good old ASCII.
It is all ones and zeros. Clearly, it's in binary. Uncle Chuck was being clever. Maybe too clever.
All right. Well, next time on Character Select, we heart basic, but goddammit, this is gonna... Where the fuck is Reyes? Goddammit. So thank you very much for watching. Make sure to click that like button down below if you liked it. And Tyler.
Yep.
Where the fuck is Reyes?
I can tell you where he's not.
He's not at ThimbleCon?
Exactly.
Well, that kind of makes sense.